मैंने सोचा थोड़ा क्यूट हेयर स्टाइल बनाते हैं, क्योंकि मैंने इंस्टाग्राम पे देखा इट्स वेरी वेरी ट्रेंडी. सो आई ट्राई टू डू दैट, बट देन आई एम नॉट फाइंडिंग द रबर बैंड्स. अदरवाइज दीज वुड हैव बीन वेरी स्लीक ब्रेड्स. यू नो यू हैव सीन इट ऑल अक्रॉस, दिस हेयर स्टाइल इज रियली कूल नाउडेज. सो आई एम जस्ट रीथिंकिंग वेदर आई शुड जस्ट कीप इट लाइक दिस और आई शुड कम्प्लीटली ओपन माई हेयर. कि बहुत बेटर लग रहा है बिकॉज मेरे पास वो रबर बैंड्स नहीं है. जो बहुत स्लीक वाले रबर बैंड्स आते हैं विच यू कैन पुट ऑन दीज ब्रेड्स, राइट? सो आई एम नॉट फाइंडिंग दोज, दो आई हैव इट आई नो, बट आई एम नॉट एबल टू फाइंड इट. सो आई एम जस्ट गोना लीव इट एज इज एंड फॉरगेट. मैं लोअर लैश मस्कारा लगाने वाली हूँ. आई एम यूजिंग माई फेवरेट फ्रॉम लॉरियल, इट्स द लैश पैराडाइज मस्कारा. This mascara is really good. Its mascara is really affordable, yet it gives you tons of volume and length to your lashes. Keep your eyes on this mascara. If it is on sale, go buy it and then thank me later. Let me know in the comments if you love some mascara. I might have not tried it, so I would love your recommendation. So drop your favorite mascara's name in the comments below. So a small tip, whenever you are applying mascara, always remove the excess from the top, otherwise that is what clumps your lashes and you don't need that extra pigment, it's already very pigmented mascara. Okay, now I think I'm all set. So today I'm going to be making some reels for Instagram and I'll see you in some time. So I bought a bunch of lipsticks in the Nykaa summer sale. So I'm going to be making a reel for my Instagram. So do check it out and I'll be doing a lip collection video very very soon for you all on my YouTube as well. So that will be a more detailed video. So stay tuned for all of that. Follow me on Instagram. So I have just now completed my shoot for Instagram Reels. I'm just going to change this gloss because I was swatching a lot of lip products. Okay. So today's video is going to be what all I bought from the Nykaa Pink Summer Sale and I'm just going to share a quick review with you all. I haven't really tried everything what I got, but I really wanted to show you what all I got from the Nykaa sale. So without any further delay, let's start the video. So in the makeup section, I bought more of the lip products like lip glosses and lip crayons. So this is the first product that I got. It's the e.l.f. Lip Lacquer in the shade Wild Rose. This is what I am wearing currently. It's a gloss, it's a lip gloss. And as you can see, it's a pretty baby pink, light baby pink sort of a shade. I love the one from Maybelline, their Lifter Gloss. This is in the shade Topaz. But I really want to try some more shades from this range. But this time, this e.l.f. Lip Lacquer was also on great sale. I'll be adding the details of what the MRP was and for how much I got it. So this shade I really loved. I didn't have such a color in my collection. So I really love the overall formula of this lip gloss is also really comfortable. Because whenever we wear lip glosses, it tends to feel a bit heavier. But this one feels very natural. It's really comfortable. I love the color. I can pair it with a brown lip liner. I can pair it with a lip liner as I'm wearing currently. So for my current lip, I have used the Swiss Beauty lip liner in the shade Pink Crush. I applied this lip liner and on top of that, I added this e.l.f. Lip Lacquer in the shade Wild Rose. So yeah, I love this lip gloss. It was really affordable and in future I will be trying more shades from them. Even the seal has not been broken, so I'm yet to try this one, but it's the Maybelline New York Ultimate Matte Lipstick in the shade More Blush. I'm yet to try this, but let's open and swatch on how it looks like. Love the packaging. I love this detail of ombre. And this is supposedly how the lipstick looks like. Let's see. This much product. And now let's swatch it. It's a very beautiful pink nude rose kind of a shade, and I got this lipstick on a pretty great deal. I love the color. I absolutely love these sort of colors. These are my type of nudes, typical pink brown nude, and I love the formula. You can see how much pigmented this is. In one slide, I got so good pigmentation, so it's not completely transfer proof. But I don't mind reapplying my lipsticks, so I'm never really looking for really long-lasting lipsticks because I'm okay with reapplying the lipsticks. Have to apply a lip liner whenever you are wearing a lipstick or a gloss or anything. Lip liner basically defines your lips. You don't need to overline, you just need to follow your lip line shape. Just make sure that you're wearing a lip liner. That will pretty much make your lipstick a bit long wearing. If your lipstick fades out every now and then the one thing that you're missing is putting on a lip liner. Line your lips with the lip liner and make sure that you fill your lips with the lip liner as well. And on top of that, you need to apply your lipstick or a gloss, and that will make sure that your lipstick is a bit long wearing than it usually is. Next up is another lip product. Currently, I've just been obsessing over these beautiful nude shades, and I wanted to try something new as well. So I heard really good reviews about this product especially, so I really wanted to get my hands on this. This one is a Color Chemistry Lip and Cheek Crayon. It's a creamy matte finish, and the shade name is Camellia. So this is how the shade should look like. And this is also very pigmented, really good quality, very good formulation, very comfortable on the lips. If you don't like lip glosses and if you don't like liquid lipsticks as well, I think something like this, a lip crayon, will suit you really well because it's not at all drying. So that makes it very comfortable to wear. And since this one is really pigmented as well, so you get that beautiful pigment and you don't have to worry about your lips being too dry or too uncomfortable wearing a lipstick. I absolutely love this lip crayon from Color Chemistry, and in future I will definitely be trying more shades from this particular lip crayon range because this got me really excited, so I'm super pumped for this. So the next product is again a lip product. So I heard a lot of good things about this brand as well. So I ordered their mini glosses from Blur. Don't touch my gloss range. So this was for $5.99 and you get four shades of lip glosses. But the size, I'm really disappointed with. These are very mini lip glosses. I didn't expect them to be this smaller. It's really very tiny. They smell really good and you get four shades. All of them are pretty nude. This one is a bit pink. This is a nude shade. This is a bit of a pink shade. This is more of a mauvey. And then this is your brown lip gloss shade. If you are traveling, then this is a really good thing to carry with you because you get four shades of lip glosses, so you can wear different type of lip glosses every time. Very small as well, so it will fit in your travel bag very easily. Next is another lip gloss. This is from a very new brand. I had heard about this brand, but I haven't really tried anything from them at all. This is also a lip gloss. This is from Tint Cosmetics and the shade name is Pixie. It's your typical pink gloss, but the glossy finish that you get from this lip gloss is insane. I love this one as well. It was also on sale, so I got a pretty good deal with this one. And yeah, this was last of my lip products. So I have tried two cleansing oils all in all. One was from Neutrogena, which lasted for so long, and if you go and watch my previous videos, I had mentioned about that as well. So that was a really good cleansing oil, but after that I didn't find it anywhere, not on Nykaa, not on Myntra or Amazon. I couldn't find it anywhere, so I had to try another cleansing oil. So I switched to the Face Shop rice water cleansing oil. That was also really good, really light. It used to remove all the waterproof makeup. That was also really good one, but this time I wanted to try something on the affordable side as well. I got a cleansing oil from the Conscious Chemist. It's their Daily Dissolve Ultra Light Oil Cleanser, and it says it is suitable for all skin types. So I have tried it already 2-3 times. Because it's so affordable, it's a good one. But I feel the oil feels a bit heavy. But since I anyway do double cleansing, that does not bother me. But it leaves a bit of that film on your face. You know, if you use cleansing oils, you know what I mean to say. So this one is a bit heavier. The other two cleansing oils that I tried in the past were very light oils. And once you remove all the makeup and wash your face, then there is no sort of a film or anything like that. It removes those used to remove makeup beautifully. This one also is really effective. It removes all my makeup except my waterproof mascara, and I feel that it leaves bit of a film on your face, which I don't really like. It doesn't matter for me because once I remove my makeup with the cleansing oil, I make sure to double cleanse and use a gentle cleanser on my face, your regular face washes. But this one also, if we consider the affordability, this one is really good purchase. And if you're looking for cleansing oils or cleansers, then definitely give it a shot. Another thing I got is a beauty sponge. This one is from e.l.f. It's their Camo Concealer Sponge. I had heard so many good reviews about this sponge. This is not new at all, but this is new for me. Once I will try this, then I will let you know my thoughts on this. But I heard it's really good and it's really soft. Yeah, I love beauty sponges, so I'm excited to try this one. Last but not the least is a liquid highlighter. This one from K-Beauty, I had heard a lot of good reviews. It's from K-Beauty. The highlighter shade name is Champagne. So this is also a really good highlighter. This is not really my shade. I should have bought another shade. I think they have 2-3 shades in this one, but I love that this highlighter has a pump. I love the packaging of this beautiful liquid highlighter. I love that the glass is also frosted, and the printing of their K-Beauty branding is looking so beautiful. So yeah, I will be trying this very soon. So stay tuned for my Instagram video. Well, I know that it's a good product and it's from K-Beauty, so you will get something good with this one, definitely. You guys, so that's all for the video. I really hope that you liked my mini Nykaa Pink Summer Sale haul, and do let me know which product did you like the most and which one would you like to try in the comments down below. Make sure that you subscribe to my channel, hit that thumbs up button, and make sure that you follow me on all my socials. I'll see you in my next video.